What is the optimal voiding position to empty your bladder completely? It's sitting, at least if you are above 50 years of age. If you want to know why, just follow along. If you are a young man, I will tell you why standing may be a good option for you. My name is Stefan Buntrock and I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist. Urinary flow and bladder emptying are related. Good urinary flow leads to better bladder emptying. This is a rule of thumb. There are a few exceptions, but most of the time it will be correct. Urination has two important variables. These are pressure and resistance. Within that system, pressure will have to overcome resistance. The less resistance, the more effectively and economically pressure is used. High resistance also means more pressure and less effective bladder emptying. The bladder muscle is your main source of power. It is called the detrusor muscle and squeezes the bladder until it is empty. Your second source of power is your abdominal pressure. Straining increases that pressure and facilitates bladder emptying. However, I don't advise straining since it can lead to muscular imbalances and other negative effects. Resistance is anything that hinders free flow. This could be an enlarged prostate, or urethral stricture, or an overactive pelvic floor. Aging is associated with both, loss of pressure and increased resistance. The bladder ages as any organ and will lose elasticity and muscular power. In most men, the prostate will enlarge, which potentially increases resistance. More resistance means the detrusor muscle will have to work more, so bladder emptying becomes increasingly difficult beyond the age of 50. Plus, in the older age groups, the bladder will retain some urine at the end of urination. This is called residual urine. However, most of the time you wouldn't know. Residual urine mostly goes unnoticed, because you get used to it. In my office, I do measurements of residual urine every day. 30 to 50 milliliters of residual urine is normal for a guy over 60. On rare occasions, I have a patient with a residual urine of 300 to 500 milliliters who is convinced he is emptying his bladder well, while in reality, it is completely full. He has gotten so used to it that he doesn't feel it. So here's my advice. Next time you pay a visit to your urologist, ask for a measurement of your residual urine. Sitting or standing is discussed somewhat controversially within the urologic community. But when looking at the literature, I think a pattern becomes visible. Men over 50 do better sitting. They empty their bladders more efficiently and have a better urinary flow when sitting down. Sitting has the advantage that the pelvic floor can relax completely. In the standing position, it also has to do some coordination and balancing. When sitting down, this part is out of the equation. Moreover, sitting enables you to use abdominal pressure more efficiently. For young men, it doesn't really matter whether they are sitting or standing. They have good emptying capacities in both positions. Here's a bonus tip. Urination and defecation are related. Constipation often becomes a problem during the second half of life. In urology, it is an established principle to work on constipation first, because when this is fixed, bladder emptying will be much better. Most of you will have found out that it is easier to urinate after defecation. Well, that was a lot of pee and poo. Leave a comment about your experiences with sitting and standing. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.